everyone, welcome to your monthly forecast for March 2018. During this month, we have two important events which are very general and will affect all of us. And with these events, I would like to start this forecast. So Jupiter, planet Jupiter in Scorpio will be retrograde from March 8th until July 10th. Now, if you are a little bit familiar with astrology, you know that planet Jupiter is planet, which is a planet of our beliefs, yes? What we hold to be true for ourselves, what we believe is true. It's also a planet of that higher learning, higher education. It is also planet of your life philosophy. And it is also a planet of your plans, of your future plans. I also believe that planet Jupiter is more than that. Planet Jupiter is also a planet of your integrity, right? Because if you believe that, you know, about the law of cause and effect, you will try to do your best not to cheat, because you believe that eventually things will come back to you, right? One way or another, okay? So this is planet Jupiter. Planet Jupiter in Scorpio itself is very intense energy, and you know that it's been quite some time since Jupiter is in Scorpio. Now things are shifting a little bit because Jupiter will be retrograde, and as I have said, it will be since March 8th. So we can basically say that since very beginning of March, we will face some issues, or let's say things will be, you know, a little bit different when it comes to you and as you approach life, as you approach your beliefs, you know, things you believe is true, because that retrogradation of planet is illusion, right? It's not real, because no planet can just turn away and go backwards, but it's just optic illusion. But it is very, very much felt in your daily life. So maybe you will, you know, you will come to conclusion that something is different with your beliefs, and you may even become more introspective about your faith, you know, about God, about things you believe. And eventually you may come to conclusions that there are some beliefs that are not serving to you anymore, right? Also, your plans can be shifted during this period of time. Maybe you will say to yourself that this plan I wanted to create, or I wanted to pursue, it's not real me, it's not who I am. One note here, this is not the best time to pursue your plans or actions. You know, when Jupiter is retrograde, it's much more about introspection, and I believe that Jupiter, when is in his retrograde phase, is much more introverted, I would say. So you know, you can really redefine your plans, but not act upon them, right? Jupiter will be retrograde until July, but of course, this is very general forecast, so much more depends on your personal chart. But on that very general level, I would definitely tell you, reconsider your plans. Yes, it is very natural that your plans are changing, that your plans are shifting, but don't act upon them yet, okay? Now, another thing or another event which will affect all of us in March is that Mercury will be retrograde again. Mercury will go retrograde from March 22 until April 15. You know, Mercury is retrograde 3 times a year. And if you have Mercury retrograde in your natal chart or in your birth chart, then this effect of Mercury retrograde is even more, you know, it will be really felt for you. Mercury is that our daily life. Mercury is that our daily communication. Mercury is how we do our speech. Mercury is that how we, you know, fill important documents. Mercury is even your car. So these things will be affected in one way or another. You know, people or even astrologers sometimes say that when Mercury is retrograde, things are almost mysteriously going wrong. Yes, you want to, you know, you want to be hired to one position, you are not successful. You want to attend some office, you are not successful. You can eventually pay a fee because you broke some rules. Yes, so these things which are not, you know, very, very life-changing, but can be disruptive in a way. I have in my natal chart Mercury retrograde, and when Mercury is retrograde on the sky, I can definitely feel it. You know, sometimes my computer is crashing when Mercury is retrograde, or I lose my data, yes, or my program is not working, yes. Mercury also affects your cell phone, okay? So these things can go wrong, and I would also suggest you not to conclude important contracts, not to, you know, step into that important contract simply because there can be a lot of misunderstandings, right? A lot of misleading, but this misleading will not be necessarily intentional, but it can definitely happen, okay? So just remember this date from March 22 until April 15th. I believe that if you don't have Mercury retrograde in your natal chart, it will not be, you know, so difficult for you, and you may not even feel this event, okay? Okay, Taurus, now I would like to continue my forecast, but it will be a little bit different because I have decided that I will introduce you one of my services which is very much linked to tarot cards, to tarot reading. I also use one very simple technique, which is answering your specific questions just by saying yes or no, do it or don't do it. You know, sometimes things are very simple. Yes, it can be really that simple, but it's our human nature that we like or love to overthink things through. Okay, so if you have one specific question in your mind, just think about that question now, right now, as I'm doing this forecast for you, and in a few seconds I will pull out one card for you and tell you more. Okay, so if you are ready, I'm ready. Okay, I have a card. I think that this card really doesn't need any comments. It's a card which is major arcana card. This makes this card very important in a reading, and it's simply tarot card Sun. Okay, so your answer to your question would be definitely yes. And eventually, if you had a question which was linked to kid or to planning to having children, or if it's a good time, then this is typical card which is linked to children, to kids, yes, to expecting. So good luck to you, and whatever question was in your mind, you should definitely go for it. So. I hope this forecast was helpful to you. If it was, you can subscribe to my channel, and I wish you a very nice month. Bye bye.